Good morning, Ospreys. Today is Monday, March 6th, 2023. It is day two for specials. The weather today will be cloudy and cool.
For lunch today, we will have chicken nuggets or grilled cheese. Now it's time for the morning meeting.
Happy Monday, Osprey. I hope you have a great week.
Today, we will learn who the winning classes were for Penny Wars and the Masked Reader. We will also get to hear from another Osprey as they share a book they checked out from the library.
Hi, my name is Sadie, and today's book you're going to read is Stella Keeps the Sun Up by... Author is Clothilda Ewing. Illustrated by Lynn Gaines. The book is about she's trying to keep the sun up because she wants to be with her friends like she always is. Hi, I'm Sarah. My name means star. I don't look like a star, but I do like to sparkle. I like this book because she is a really nice and helpful girl. Thank you for watching.
Down syndrome fact 4. Kids with Down syndrome may have a hard time moving and talking due to low muscle tone, but with therapy and sports, they can strengthen their muscles. Down syndrome fact 5. World Down Syndrome Day is celebrated on March 21st. Down syndrome fact 6. Kids with Down syndrome tend to grow at a slower rate and may be smaller and or shorter than their peers.
Good morning, Ospreys. We had so much fun recording Masked Reader for morning meeting. I hope you had as much fun as I did with our first Masked Reader here at JPS. I'm going to start off by revealing our Masked Readers, and then I'll let you know who our winners are. On Monday, we had a pigeon read to us. The Masked Reader was... our music teacher, Mr. Patrick. On Tuesday, we had a horse read to us. The masked reader was our assistant principal, Mr. Carr. On Wednesday, we had a bear read to us. The masked reader was Mrs. Renee Smith in second grade. On Thursday, we had a duck read to us. I know everyone thought that was me, but the masked reader was Mrs. Beatty, one of Mrs. Williams' ed aides. On Friday, we had a dog read to us. The masked reader was Mrs. Adams in first grade. And our winning classes are Mrs. Flott and Mrs. Adams. They correctly guessed all the masked readers. Because we had a tie, I put each class on a paper and have it in my hat. The class that will earn books for each student is... shake it up real good. Mrs. Adams, congratulations! Way to go. Thank you all for volunteering to read. It was a great week. We had so much fun. Bye.
Good morning, Ospreys. My name is Miss Tori with the JPS PTA. I'm here today to talk about Penny Wars. So last week, you all brought in so much spare change, dollars and checks from your parents to support our PTA, and we are so thankful and grateful for all that you guys do for us. So I'm here today to announce our top three teams, but there can only be one winner. So in third place, we have Team Boba Fett from the kindergarten hallway. In second place, we have Team R2-D2 from the first grade hallway. And what may be the greatest comeback of Penny War history? Our first place team and the winner of our Penny Wars this year is Team Darth Vader from the second grade hallway. Woo! Again, from all of us at the PTA, we wanted to say thank you so much for bringing in all of your extra change and playing in this Penny Wars with us this year. I hope to see all of you guys here with us next year so we can compete again. I also just wanted to let everyone know that this year we raised $2,146 in this Penny War. That is a whole lot of money, guys. Give yourselves a pat on the back. Bye, guys.
The APS kids soar higher. We are safe, on task, always responsible, and respectful. Have a great day!